6 months under the mask, and I have spent the last 6 months working on behalf of really ordinary New Yorkers. And I'm here today to continue to earn their vote and get more to 9:02 p.m. On election day. And when I'm governor, New Yorkers are going to have to party during the day. I promise you that. Yeah, we think that this race is even closer than that, and that our internal coalition gets over about 5 points tonight. Which means, by the way, if New Yorkers want something new, they just want a governor who's going to respect his office, respect his officers, someone who's going to really put New Yorkers first instead of political contributors. Give me a chance. Give me that chance, and I will make it out. Yeah. I've been in elected office before Donald Trump, before Andrew Cuomo. I've been an independent fighter for ordinary people my whole life. When I'm governor of the state of New York, we're going to put aside all party politics. We're going to fight hard for the people of the state of New York. And I will agitate, irritate, or advocate to anybody to get the job done, to solve it all, basically. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot.